Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to make a high quality liquid detergent. But before that, I would like you to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon button for getting the updates of all such latest videos. So let's start the process. For making 500 ml liquid detergent, we will be requiring these things. First is SLES liquid, which is basically sodium lauryl sulfate. We will be requiring 150 ml of it. Second is AOS liquid, which is alpha olefin sulfonate. We will be requiring 150 ml of it. It's basically a good foaming agent. Third thing is sodium silicate, which will be requiring 50 ml of it. And fourth thing is DM water, which is also known as demineralized water or RO water. We will be requiring 150 ml of it and an empty beaker and an empty bottle for filling. And essence fragrance around 10 ml and a blue color liquid around 5 ml and urea and a stirring rod. So let's start the process. Firstly, we will add SLES liquid around 150 ml to the empty beaker. Secondly, we will add AOS liquid, which is also known as alpha olefin sulfonate, around 150 ml to the beaker. And now we will mix our solution with our stirring rod. Thirdly, we will add sodium silicate around 50 ml to our beaker. And we will again mix our solution. Fourth thing which we will add is basically the essence, also known as the fragrance, around 10 ml to our solution. And we will add a blue color liquid around 5 ml to our solution. And we will stir the solution again. We will stir our solution very well until it's gained a color. And after mixing it well, you can see our liquid detergent has gained a color of blue color. And lastly, we will add demineralized water around 150 ml to our solution. We'll mix the solution very well. After mixing well and keeping for some time, we will see our liquid detergent is ready. You can see our liquid detergent. It's really a high quality liquid detergent which we have prepared by this method, and it is very cheap also. And one more thing, urea, as we mentioned earlier, if you want to gain more thickness, then add little amount of urea to the solution. Now we will fill this liquid detergent into an empty bottle for packaging. You can see its quality, it is quite thick. And it's really a good quality liquid detergent. And now we will put the cap. So friends, our high quality liquid detergent is ready to be used and to be sold. It's very simple to prepare. So if you want to prepare at home, you can also prepare at home. And if you want to do the business of it, you can also do that. And can gain a huge profit from this business. So friends, I hope you like this video. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel also for getting the updates of all such latest videos. Thank you and take care.